A woman tried to breastfeed a cat on a Delta Airlines flight. The flight was going from Syracuse to Atlanta, and the flight attendant said that this woman had one of those hairless cats swaddled up in a blanket, and that the woman had her shirt pulled up and she was trying to get the cat to latch. The flight attendant also added that the cat was screaming for its life. This gives new meaning to the term catnip.